Marius Chivu. Ellen Brownjohn este unul dintre poeții reprezentativi ai Marii Britanii de astăzi. Este de asemenea romancier, traducător din germană de elită, critic literar la importantele secțiuni literare ale diferitelor ziare de mare clasă din Marea Britanie și, nu în ultimul rând, un mare prieten al doamnei Antoaneta Ralian, căreia toți îi aducem astăzi omagiul nostru pentru această versiune a lui Dorian Gray. Ellen Brownjohn.
Este o mare plăcere pentru mine să fiu aici pentru acest eveniment extraordinar. Eu cred că eu prefer pentru mine și pentru dumneavoastră să continua în limba engleză. I have known Antoaneta Ralian for 37 years. My first visit to Bucharest was in 1977, when she had only translated about 40 or 50 books. She has now translated 120 books. Tomorrow I shall ask her whether this is 121 or 122. It is a phenomenal achievement in that number, and to do this long and wonderful book, as number 121 or 122 or 123, at the age of 90. But of course, Antoaneta Ralian is not really 90. She's a woman with the active mind and intellect of a 30-year-old. She has a vigor of intellect that some of us who are now 80 would like to have. And she is an example to us all. And I am proud to be here to speak on behalf of the ghost of Oscar Wilde and to speak on behalf of English writers to thank Antoaneta Ralian and to thank you for coming to celebrate her launch. She's very sad she couldn't be here herself. She may be here tomorrow. And to celebrate the event that this book represents, it won't be her last achievement. She's already working on something else. She really is an amazing person. And she has achieved for English literature, American fiction, such an enormous quantity of good, an enormous quantity of celebration and marvelous achievement. And thank you all for turning up to listen to it and the distinguished things said by my colleagues on this platform. And thank you for listening to me. And thank you for coming to hear about Antoaneta Ralian.
Thank you very much, Ellen Brownjohn. Doamna Antoaneta Ralian, din păcate, nu a putut să fie cu noi astăzi. M-a rugat să încerc să vă spun ceea ce ar fi spus domnia sa. La ce s-a gândit? S-a gândit